Możesz, kolku. Let's see. Had to take yesterday off because, well, my headache was on a different level. Finally. Oh, come on. Can you please accept? Nope. Something like this for Korean backdashing, I think. Back, down back, release back, yeah. Okay, I think I get it somewhat. When you instantly have to go back into it again. So when you down back and you press back, you instantly go back in the down back, and then, or rather, you wait for your dash to be completely something like this, I think. Finally. Only took what, 5-10 minutes? Hey, Devil Chin Tenryu, what the fuck? Here we go. First match, that's fun. Ouch. Come on. Man, the damage on this guy. Yeah, come on, man. Oh, please. Ouch. What? I was blocking. Hello? Okay, I can't do shit. Nice. What? It's tracking? Ouch. I mean, probably fucking 10 ranks above me, bro. Fuck me, I fucked up the combo. I am blocking though. Oh, fuck you. Okay. So stupid though that shit tracks. Oh. Okay. Like, if it wouldn't be Devil Chin, I'd have so many better chances, bro. Get ready for the next battle. He's not gonna accept. Oh, it is. Reina. Okay. Okay. What the fuck? Round two. Fight. What? Man, how are these combos dropping? I mean, yeah, 90 ping probably. Okay. Gonna spam the same fucking shit over and over again or what? Stupid. How is that not a loader? Stupid. Hello? Can I fucking do something, please? Sick. Hello? It's not like I'm blocking or anything, right? That would be stupid. And this damage. Fucking stupid. So it is a low. But then why doesn't it get blocked when I block it low? No, this game, man. Oh, now we do. Whatever. Not like I've been blocking for 10 seconds already, right? No, it's not a low. What do you want from me, game? So it's not a... I don't understand! Is it low or is it not low? Like, tell me! A block... Sometimes I block it low and it gets blocked. Then I block it mid and it gets blocked. But when I block it that low again... Somehow it fucking hits me. Man, like it's completely inconsistent. That's gonna be another block and duck fist. Okay. Okay, he does one combo and my HP is just gone. To roll, my guy. No, he's gonna armor. No, he isn't. Okay. Oh. At least it's not a fucking spammer. Oh, he cancels us. Now I have to wait another fucking 20 minutes. I think next time I'm gonna run in, pretend to be duck, pretend to be doing a low, and do a Wild Rising 3. I think that's pretty good. Oh my god. Holy shit. This man's internet is not working. Bro, how can you play with this shit? I mean, what the fuck? You're playing on PC. How long did you take to download this game, bro? Finally, I can play normally. Okay, somehow that shit hit me. Stupid. Okay, I guess I'm stupid. Can we side switch again? Hello? I guess not. Yeah, well, I mean, he got a free fucking round. I mean, what the fuck is this shit, man? Yeah, of course, he's just gonna fucking do that. Okay. Your own fucking fault for fucking rolling, bitch. Dodge back, and somehow I'm not blocking apparently. Oh, you got caught. Ouch. Of course you're gonna rage out. Blocked it, bitch. Okay. Okay. Get fucked, bitch. That's what you get for having a dog shit internet, man. Oh god, fucked it up. Oh, no matter. Hello. Okay. Can try grabbing me again, bro. Come on. Yeah, of course it's gonna rage out. Cause they always fucking rage out. Bro, is he downloading something in the background? What the fuck is this, man? Wild Rising 3. Course. I should really go low for those. I bet you she wanted to fucking grab me again. Bitch. Ouch. Get fucked. Yeah, I kinda fucked that one up. Okay, while you're running for that. Oh god, I fucked my combo. I mean, to be fair, I'm playing on what? Fucking 40 FPS? Like, what the fuck is this shit? No matter. It's over anyway. Hey, warrior. Oh, holy shit. Fucking half a rank. Get ready for the next battle. Finally an orange, right? Orange ranks. Fuck me. Okay. So what I wanted to say is, when I do a combo on them like this, or not, because of fucking lags in between, so do combo on them, then I run there and do game, and then I run there, duck, and the fuck me. I run there, duck, and the Wild Rising 3. Because they think I wanna do this one again. But in reality, I'm gonna do this and hit them in the middle. Or this one. Wait, Wild Rising 4 is 11 frames, Wild Rising 3. 22. Yeah, I guess this is better. I mean, it doesn't really matter though, does it? It Wild Rising 3 is 20 damage. 4, I mean. Wild Rising 3, 17. Oh, yeah, well, I guess we'll do Wild Rising 4. It's just better. Then I can smash them into the wall again. So it doesn't wall split, I think. Yeah. Wait. Yeah. For a second I thought it didn't do that. Man, can I get normal fucking matches? Thank you. But he's not gonna accept. Of course not. Saws are good. How much frames? 16 frames. Oh, that's actually nice. Oh, I can do it 2 times, eh? So if I hit him once, I can hit him again and then start the combo to maximize the damage. Because how much damage is it? 13 damage. So we have this. 26 damage plus 35. Oh, 61 damage is pretty good actually. Oh, I'm. Ah, okay. So under this, I have to do the AOP. Okay, yeah. Understood. So I do this, this, an AOP combo. Bam, bam, 63 damage, holy shit. 20 frame launcher, that's actually pretty good. Cause I do hit this every now and then. And if I combo it into the standard AOP combo, then yeah, no problem. 63 damage, that's actually pretty damn good. Could I. Wait, if I do this, and then do this, and then. Okay, no. I guess that doesn't work. Could do this one, though. Not that I really need to, though. Problem with this one is that it's really slow. Like a whole fucking second. That's why this is pretty good. Oh. Oh. Can do this one as well. So if we do this. Yeah. That sounds pretty good, eh? Yeah, no, it's all right. No, it did fuck it up. Bop, 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 wait. Bop, 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 bop. Actually, can I? Hold on. If I do this. No. No, it doesn't work. And what I want to do is go into the combo of do this. What the fuck? Am I stupid? Yeah, can I fucking do it right? Hello? This one. Actually, maybe I can and I just fucked up the timing. Yeah, no, I can't because it's flying really weird. Actually, maybe if I s wait, give me a second. If I do this, step, and then do it. No, it's not fast enough. Because the problem is that I can't hit him with the second and third attack of 2-1, forward 2-1-3. It only hits the well, forward 3-2. It's 2-1-4 actually, yeah. Because yeah, 1 and 4 just don't hit him because he's too far away. If I do it again. That was the wrong one. Okay, never mind. Gotta play this match real quick. Main clad, I think I played him before. Never mind, holy fuck, that looks gay. Whatever. What you gonna do, man? Okay, I ran into that one. I didn't think I'd take that long to recover. Ouch! Bro with the instant punish. I don't know, my timing is completely off. Yeah. Okay, now he attacks. What? Okay, I fucked the combo. Of course that shit hits me. Okay, interesting. Wrong move, bruh. Oh god. Why did I? Okay. Ouch. But how long does he have heat? Yeah, okay. Oh, that was the wrong move. My guy. Oh, of course. Hello, it's me. I'd like to move again, but you won't let me get up. Okay, are you fucking plugging now or what? I mean, what? Oh, fuck is this, man? Stupid fuck. That's a report and a half, bro. Like, I fucking care. Of course he's German. Get some proper fucking internet, mate. Five but my fucking ass. Five bars for this game is 90 ping, I mean, what the fuck? 5 bar for me should be, well, at least lower than 40. I mean, come on, man. If it's the same fucking guy again, I'm gonna smash something. Chin. WT Storm. Interesting name. Round one. Fight. Oh god. Okay. Hello. Can I fucking do something? Now he's gonna block low like a motherfucker. Oh god, I fucked it up. Hello? Okay, I can't move. Yo, I can't fucking do anything. Apart from this shit being a fucking 90 ping again. Got a love chin, eh? Bro, it's mix-ups or something else. Holy shit, man. Of course, it's a floor break. Yeah, hello. Yeah, but he never tries to fucking block low though. Like, look at this. Again. And again. I mean, if it isn't gonna fucking do anything, then might as well. Stupid. So, Spaß. Get ready for the next battle. No, Nix. Payday 3 kick W. Kennen die Scheiße jetzt nicht. Hä? Scheiße, hat er gerade funktioniert. Jetzt geht's, okay. Komisch. Pokemon Civil War, was ist das? Round one. Fight. Oh je Gott. Okay, har vi nærmest glæde. As long as I don't get sideswapped out of nowhere. Hello. Ow, ow, ow. Problem with the fuck? Problem with Leo players is I never fucking know what the fuck they're doing. Ouch.
Auf geht's.
And sideswap. Sick. Like, bro. Get fucked. Right? Okay, bro, let me hit him. And somehow I dropped a combo. Is my timing just off, or is it really just a server? Because in practice, I never fucking dropped that shit. Okay, somehow dodged that shit. Ouch, 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 and he's gonna rage out, isn't he? Nope. He's just gonna go low. Go again. Let's see, so he just wants to sideswap as soon as possible, I feel like. So, okay. Yeah, okay, chill, bro. Come on. Okay, okay, come. Yeah. Ah, the fucking wall, bro, I can't see it. Okay, somehow that shit missed. Come on. Again, bro. Stop. And this motherfucker stops sidewalking. Holy shit, man. He's just waiting for me to... Playing really annoying. Ouch. Oh, of course. Man, I thought he was gonna go low. Cause his jab is so fucking weird. It looks like he jabs low, but it doesn't. Man, it's so annoying, holy fuck. I am dead. What? He fucked it up. I don't know, man. Defense 96. Bro? Oh, he's flame ruler. Yeah, no fun. No wonder. Get ready for the next battle. Man, knowing shit. That's the suckiest. Geh einfach nicht hin. Scheiß auf Prüfung. My bad, lad. No, that's not. Lot, the box is fresh. Lot the win arrow over. Win arrow tweaker. Was verzerrt den jetzt? Den ganzen Ad-Scheiße mal weg, da. Den ganzen Uniding-Scheiß weg, da. Dann, dass du das normales Rechtsklick-Menü hast. Doof ist. Du kannst die. Nein, ist nicht. Du willst mich ficken, oder? Ja, ich weiß eh, dass das geht, aber das will ja keiner. Das ist ein extra Klick, der mir nur mehr auf. Junge, bei dir fliegt einfach Quality of Life einmal drüber, Junge. Sonst, bei dir existiert sowas gar nicht. Ja, okay, so, jetzt will ich die SIP empacken. Rechtsklick, fuck, jetzt muss ich den erweiterte Ding. Ah, wenn wir da drauf drucken, so. Ah, jetzt muss ich wieder suchen. Ah, da ist das genau, ja, fix und dann. Ich fühle mich nicht angegriffen. Bei mir ist das eigentlich nicht 100 GB, sondern 600. Wir müssen ihn zweimal finden. Okay. Would be nice to find some fucking men, find some people. I will just restart my search, maybe it helps. Usually it does. Man, not every time. Ortiz Farm. Ah, see, it does help. Deutschland. Brian, oh God. Round one. Oh, he's gonna fuck me up real bad. I already know. Ouch, 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 ouch. Oof. Man, what the fuck? Ow. Yeah, I get it, I get it. Yes, yes. What the hell? Oh, what the fuck, this wall, man. Okay. Why? I mean, why did I fuck it up? A better question. I was accidentally pressing forward 1 plus 2 instead of back. Actually, I don't know why I thought I could attack that. Ouch, 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 ouch. Of course. Ow, what the, how fucking fast did he just stand up, bruh? Oh. Did he just plug? Okay. Get ready for the next battle. Interesting. Well, let's beat up the French then. Get ready for the next battle. Gin. Round one. Fight. Bob. Bobber Kurva. And ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oi. I ate that one. How did that hit me? I don't know how I fucked that one up. Bro wants to get Lowe's in. Ouch, 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 ouch. Yeah, what up? Yeah, it's alright. Couldn't really play yesterday because I was sick. Still am lit, but yesterday, bro, I had a migraine that was out of this world. Yeah, but apart from that, I'm learning. And it's gotten a bit easier. Also, with the combos and the punishes, it's gotten a bit better. But main problem is that, bro, these fights, man, I hardly ever get some that are at least under 50 ping. That's just really annoying. Some of that didn't hit. How's your day been going? Can't punish that. Okay. I still don't know if that's a low or not. Easy. Oh, no you don't. Oh, he lets himself hit. Okay, it's a mid. Ouch. Armor. Okay. Oh god. Close one! Oh no. Ouch. Well, that's good. Yeah, I don't know. These people's internet is something else. Like, sometimes I'm surprised when I don't have a PowerPoint presentation in front of me. Or even Microsoft Excel. Oh, he doesn't want to rematch. Well, yeah, on Tuesday I'm gonna get a new connect, new internet. Maybe that will help it. I mean, this one isn't bad, so I don't know why. But it should be, but it's gonna be better than this one. Because right now I'm playing, what, on 200 Mbit? The new one's gonna be 500. Yeah, the rage ads, bro. I mean, it's not that they don't exist, I just, forget to look at the health bar and be like, oh shit, he's in rage art. Like, he could use a rage art, that's my problem. But at least rage drive is gone. I mean, not that heat is much better, but I'd say. Also, I don't know why it gives me connections from America, Japan, the Middle East. I can somewhat understand, but then they shouldn't fucking write 5 bars because it's never 5 bars on Middle East. Oh god. But yeah, my current tactic is to just learn one or two combos a day to not overload myself, because if I try to learn five combos at once, it's never gonna happen, right? So one or two combos a day works alright. It's also nice that you can chain the combos, or at least half the combos. For example, if I do this one, this part, for example, you can chain into many, many other combo beginners. Yeah, what I find really annoying is just the armor. The heat moves themselves is not the worst. It's just the armor tend to hopefully block it. But what I really fucking hate is the armor. Because it's so stupid. If you're low health, what the fuck can you do? You try to attack him, he's gonna fucking use an armor move on the armor. You can't fucking do anything. What I do like on Xiao Yu's heat though is if you run at the enemy like this, and I don't fuck it up. Bro, am I stupid? Was it this one? I think it was. Oh, okay, yeah, makes sense. Yeah, this one. This one is quite nice. I also tried to get a few combos, like, how should I say this? For example, this, oh god, this one, you can chain, was it on this one? Oh yeah, you can get another hit in with up forward 3, this one. And then just do normal forward 3 and 3-1, and then, yeah. Standard combo finisher. And also with this one I was playing around, you can do the same on this one, just to get another hit in. Because, I mean, well, how much damage is it? It's 13 damage more on more or less everything. That's quite nice. I don't know if they can roll out of it for a split second if they spam. Maybe. Like when he's lying on the floor for a second there. But you have to press it pretty much instantly or else it's gonna drop. Like if I do this and... Oh god. If I do it normally and then take a bit too long. Okay, never mind. No, it didn't. If I take a bit too long on the. What the fuck? Okay. Maybe I just fucked up the button combo. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why it works now. Because sometimes it just straight up doesn't. Also, I have like times where I'm si- Yeah, I'm just trying to get one character to somewhat high rank and really hammer that in. Not really that much interest in playing others apart from, well, Dragunov, which I more or less mained before, and maybe Horang. Horang looks sick. Played a bit of him in Tekken 3, and played a bit of Yoshi. But apart from that, I could try Reyna. She looks pretty fun. But yeah, I'm trying to focus on only Ling for now. I want to get up to at least Shinryu. It's gonna take a while probably, but... Yeah, the problem with Horang players, especially in lower ranks, they just fucking spam you to death. It's just smashing buttons, especially if he's in his flamingo stance and he just hammers the same fucking attacks up, down. It's a really weird mix-up. But you can't, what I usually do is block one, because the next one is usually a high, so I just duck under and get a hit in. That's what I usually do. It sometimes works, and then it's not a fucking high and you eat it into the face, but that's just how it is. Because most of the longs, they're just spamming, right? So if you get pushed on the ground, most of the time they don't know what the fuck to do. So you can just spam it over and over again. Especially if you punish them, it works really well. Thankfully, I didn't really have good Horang players yet. Just spammers and those who actually try to learn him and can do what, like, 3 moves. So yeah, at least those matches are fun, because yeah, you aren't getting spammed on. Man, this game really doesn't want me to find any fucking one. Yeah, I was also trying to learn the Korean backdash. Well, trying to learn is maybe the wrong expression. I just tried from now and then. But getting it down really consistently and fast is really fucking hard. I don't know if it's because of my Xbox. What is this, a Series X controller? I don't know the newest controller. Where the D-pad is like connected completely, so sometimes it registers as a as me going down instead of down back, and then it fucks it up. Get ready for the next battle. Oh, Reyna, 140 Tekken power. All right, that's 2 times mine. Am I faster? Oppa, come on. Ouch. Also think punishing Reyna is really fucking hard, I don't know why. She recovers so fast from her moves, it's really annoying. Ouch. Nice. And I fucked that combo up. Ouch. Heat. Ah, he read that one. Oh, I thought she was gonna low. It looks like she's crouching down, but instead she's fucking hammering at mid. Nice. But I think this guy, for example, just hardly ever played against Xiaoyu, I feel like, because he's playing so defensive. Oh. Come on. What? Oh, that was a bit. Ouch. Get fucked. She's gonna block this, yes. Okay. Oh. Come on. While rising three, bruh. Oh, he blocked it. Nice. I was about to sidestep. Nope. The recovery on that one is really bad. Oh god. Come on. Bro is running away from me, man. Ouch. Okay. That was stupid. No! Oh, fuck me. I know, he's just constantly running away, man. I could have tried up forward three to get to launch him. Oh. Oh, fuck me, bro. Oh, that was not in range. Yeah, that's what I thought as well. What the fuck? Okay, I thought I pressed the right keys. Guess I didn't. Okay. Yeah. This should be it. Whoa! I'm blocking that one. What? No shot, he was fast enough to block a 15 frame. What the? I guess I was just slow pressing the 15 frame. Oh god. What the hell? Ow, my face. Come on. Okay, apparently that's a thing. It's really annoying because so much of Reyna fucking tracks. Fight. Okay. Hello? It's not like I'm blocking or anything. What the hell was that? Oh, come on, match. Okay. Oh, come on, man. PowerPoint. Oh, you're gonna fucking use that. What? Come on. It's so annoying. He just keeps running away when he's in heat. Because he presses two buttons and he's in my face again because it launches him across the fucking stage. That's a Safina mighty ruler, fucking hell. Get ready for the next battle. Yeah, I didn't understand it as well. I thought maybe it was just a combination of playing different characters, but apparently it's not. Yeah, win rate does make sense, I guess. The thing is, I played against a guy, he won, and his Tekken prowess went up by 1. So he was like, what, 64k, 200 something? And it just went up by 1, so I don't get how it works. I mean, my win rate is in the fucking toilet, right? So I also don't really care that much because I'm still getting people on 18 den, 19 den for whatever reason. But yeah. Oh, that's why. Yeah, I didn't play Safina because I stopped playing Tekken 7 in, I think, 2020. Played it a bit when Eliza was released. That was 2017, I think. So yeah, so for example, Leroy and whatever. I knew that they were released, but when I played them for the first time in Tekken 8, I was so fucking confused. Same with Soph, you know. Bro is just spamming mix-ups like a motherfucker. See, Garyu, why? For fucking demotion match as well. What the fuck? Ow. Ow. Yeah, chill, what the hell? I'm so confused. Okay, I had about 2 milliseconds to... Okay. I don't know why, I keep pressing 2-1. Oh god. Sorry. Yeah, he's playing way too aggressive. I guess he was faster. That's really not really not good how much fucking damage that does. Stop, man! Bro just keeps grabbing me. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Yeah, come on. spam shit in my face that I don't fucking know. Yeah. Yo, hello? Oh, okay. Don't fucking grab me, bitch. I thought he would run in my face. Ugh, bro. Yeah, come on, I get it. No, you don't. Okay. I thought it would be low. Because she ducks so fucking weird for so many attacks, man. Give me a break, bro. Hello? Man, what I would give to have high damage combos like this, bro. Oh, can't do fucking anything. Okay. What I would like can I fucking talk normally? What I think would be sick though if you could rematch more often than what, two maybe three times. Because it's nice to actually learn characters when they're not 8-10. For example, this, so I can actually learn what the fuck the character does, not just button spam. For example, I was playing with an Azucena from America. Like 2 or 3 days ago, in which we were just spamming matches, like 10-15 matches in a row, and I really got to learn Azucena properly, well, better, because how much can you really learn if you play her, what, 1 in 20 matches? Was surprised though when I was playing with him, we were on like what, 250-300 ping. It was actually somewhat playable. Of course it was lagging every now and then, but if I compare to people that I play in Europe, it was actually quite surprising that it went better than those. Come on, thank you. Raven. It's been a while. I think the last Raven I played was with Dragunov. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking as well. It's really annoying. Hello? Okay, that's gonna be a PowerPoint presentation, I already know. Oh god. I have no idea what the fuck Raven does. And he's using special controls. Special controls for special people. He's gonna get hit by this one, yep. Get fucked. Well, sub 50 would be nice. Like 80 is already really fucking high. I mean, on 100 ping is already what, like 10 frames? So, yeah. Like with sub 50 I would be happy. I mean, a sub 20 would be more or less the best you could hope for. Especially with Tekken servers. I'm gonna eat that one, I guess. Yep. Yeah, but if you're using a wire most of the time, you're already pretty good. There's, for example, all the console players, most of the time, they're playing Wi-Fi. And it's really bad. Because with Wi-Fi, you're gonna be on at least 60-70 ping. Most of the time. Well, maybe if you live somewhere in a city. It's gonna be around 40-50. A good thing about people that use special controls. It's most of the time the same attacks. It's really hard to see with this background. Ouch. Final round. Fight. Out. Bro, I can't see his shit properly, bro. Okay. Yeah, keep spamming the same fucking button. It's the same shit like in Street Fighter 6, bro. Well, you just went from, what, 6 buttons to 3? Like, I have no problem with special controls in, like, the story or whatever, but please don't get this shit into ranked. Come on. He cancels, what the fuck? Is a Raven from Tekken 7 as well, like a Tekken 7 DLC, because when I first saw him in a ranked match in 8, I was so fucking confused, because he was like half teleporting, half just doing fuck all. See, now it's matching me in America again. What the fuck, man? What was the 8 frame attack? On her. A female version. Okay, interesting. Wait, I have to look up Croft's Guide real quick, because I forgot what the 8-frame punish was. Was it 8-frame? I could also try this. I'm fucking confused. Whatever. Back one. Thank you. The range is just really low on that one, right? Yeah. Interesting. I still don't get how exactly does the while standing work. Like, when do you actually enter while standing? Finally a match. Because there's also the while standing 4-1. But I have no idea how to actually get into while standing. Okay. A Nier Automata skin. Oppa.
Yeah.
Isn't that while rising? Like, for example, while rising 3, this one. Or is it when you're more or less already standing up and not still somewhat crouching? Oh god. Okay. Oh god. That one. Ow. Oh god. No. Yo, what the fuck is the damage? In your face, bruh. I'm faster. Ow. Oh, yeah, that would make sense. Holy. Okay, we're back to Warrior. Good thing is that he's just spamming and spamming and spamming, or at least really aggressive. Okay. Ouch. Okay. She's doing damage, bro. Holy fuck. Okay. Man, that low. What? I think I have enough time. Oh, okay, she didn't attack. Bro! Like, if my low launcher takes 30 frames, hers is what? A standard 15. Like, look at this shit. How would I fucking react to that? Okay. Yeah, hello? Oh, God. Man, fucking annoying. Get fucked. Just can't give him space, bro. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. 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 Gonna go low. Okay, yeah, fuck. How about this damage, man? Hello? Bro is pressing 3 buttons and does the same damage as fucking 8 hit combo from me. Man, look at this shit. Hello. Man, armor moves. Yeah, I don't know. Get ready for the next battle. Are you sure that WR is while running? Actually, it could be that I just I could have just seen it wrong. Wait, give me a second. Oh, I'm stupid. Yeah, never mind. I don't know why I was. No, you're right. I don't know why I was reading the combo the wrong way. I read it from right to left instead of left to right. But yeah, it's this one. While standing, 1-4. Also need to look at more moves that actually have me end up in AOP. Or at least I should remember which moves do that. So I can actually utilize this one. And, well, if I don't fuck it up, that is. I do know this one does it, but hitting this one is also 20 frames, so. Also, how exactly does the hypno stance work? I could also just watch a video, but okay, yeah, I have to restart search. Forward left punch and holding down. Get ready for the next battle. So this one. Oh yeah, okay. Well. Oppa. Okay, because sometimes I fuck it up and accidentally go into hypno if I press down back 1 plus 2. Instead of back 1 plus 2. Oh god, Kha'Zix. Please don't be a good Kha'Zix player. Oh, wowie. Ouch. I'm faster. Round two. Fight. Yeah, sure. Ouch. Ouch. Sweep. Come on. But trying to press forward, forward, not fucking forward up. But ouch. What the hell? What the fuck is going on? Hello? Is it lagging as fucking shit? What the hell? Bro, both my combos just broke for no reason. Okay, armor through it, bitch. Final round. Fight. Okay. He's been waiting for that low for a time. Ouch, 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 ouch. Please stop it. Poking me to death. What the hell? Come on. How is he blocking every goddamn high? What the attacking every goddamn high? What the fuck? Oh god. Okay, I'm just gonna go spam fucking mids. Ouch. What up, dicks, by the way, Seven? How are you doing? Nah, you ain't got a fucking laser. Round three. Fight. Crouch. A that has sweep. Ouch, 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 ouch. What the fuck is this mix-up? Yeah, can you chill for a fucking second, bro? Oh god. Ow. Okay. Sick low. Okay, that didn't hit. Oh god. How is he in rage range, bro? What the fuck? By 1 HP or some shit. Oh! What the fuck? It was sidestepping. Hello? Okay. Apparently I pressed up forward and not up. Okay. Interesting. Wait, I wanted to try something. Forgot. No. Yeah, if we want to do a lobby, we can do that, yeah? Only 4 bars, bro. Okay, somehow I dropped that one. Hello? What the fuck? Oh, we can just go. Wait, it's really weird because you don't really have a search feature. Wait. Was it player match? Yeah, create session. And wait, I'm gonna do ASDF 1, 2, 3, 4. And I have to do a passcode. And do 1111. Now, as far as I know, you have to like go into what find player lobbies and just hope to find this one. Oh god. Do you find it? Oh shit, fuck you. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck did I just press? Oh. Oh, fuck me. Can I go back? Shit. Yeah, whatever. I guess I'm on the right side. Shit. Whoppa! Sorry. Nice, you can get hit from that, yeah. Oh, what the fuck? You can so you can share for hypnotist you can just change which side you walk into and continue it that way. Oh, it's if you're down forward or back foot. Oh yeah, got it. Down back. Oh, okay. So you can. So you can also dodge attacks through this. Oh, whoops. Fuck me. Okay. I'm getting dizzy. Say, oppa. Say, can I also... Bleh. Oppa. Fuck me. Right. Fuck me. Oh, okay, right. That just depends on how many steps you take with Hypno. Is her rain dance heat? Is it just wait? Is it just like how exactly do you do the heat engage in rain dance? Not this one. Oh, okay. So I can go this in rain dance and then. Oh, okay. Yeah, gotcha. How do you do that one? Because I saw it on a video where he did it once the enemy was on the ground and doing fuck all. Is it just normal? Is it just down? And wait. Fuck me. Because you have... Give me a second. Or do you have to already be crouching? No. Right punch, left kick. Okay. So, wait, do you mean AOP or? I'm a stupid. Right punch, left kick. Oh god, sorry. No, no, I mean the. Yeah, this one. Am I stupid? So rain dance and. Right, just does this one. No, sorry, this one. Yeah, the where she does this counter hit shit, this one, but hit slow. Oh, I'm stupid. Am I? Yeah, can I? Can I fuck it? Wait. No. Or is it just hitting low then? I'm so confused. How am I I need to make a button for that one. This, and is it just this one, or... Because it looks like you're, well, charging it up and instantly hitting with it. Oops, sorry. Yeah, exactly. Does she only do it when he's lying on the ground? Yeah, no problem. That was already quite helpful. Because there's still a ton I don't completely understand. For example, the hypno stance. So after, oh god, after, yeah, can I? Am I stupid? I'm just pressing the wrong button. I should be kicking, right? Is this a low kick? Okay. And this one goes into full combo, okay. I should probably be, wait, my what was it? Back, right kick, left punch. Oh, okay. Wait, what's this? And it's heat engage as well. So I can do this one, run. That's not what I wanted to do, but whatever. Okay, it makes sense, yeah. What exactly is move list? Right, key charge. The fucking key charge low when he's lying on the ground, you did earlier. How exactly does that one work? Oh, right punch. Oh. Am I stupid? No, I mean, for example, if I have him, wait. I don't know how I can keep him on the ground, whatever. But when he's on the ground and you do this key charge shit, and or maybe it's key charge, I don't know, and you hit low. Oh, okay. I got it now. So it's an hypnotist. Okay, that was heat. Okay, I understand now. Gotcha. From AP and army back after missing it from P. Okay. Yeah, I'll remember that one. It wasn't. You can go into the holding back after pressing the left punch, down right punch. Oh yeah. Maybe I should just start reading properly. left punch, down right punch. Okay. I'll try to actually use these, because at least now I know how to fucking use Hypnotist. wait for the counter hit. Okay. Try go back into ranked. See if I'm gonna play better or not. But thanks for helping out though. Oh yeah, +3. Thanks, man. It's a really big help. Because remembering certain bits of a 1.5 hour video is kinda hard. But yeah, I'll actually fucking screenshot this so I don't forget. Oh, finally. Back left Oh, another Casio Destroyer. Sick. Wouldn't want it any other way. Round one. Special controls for special people. Sick. I do wonder though how much. Ouch! I could have seen that one coming. I do wonder though how much special controls actually help. Okay. Keep forgetting to block the hell sweep. Ouch. Of course. Ow. I'm honestly surprised he's gotten to Destroyer. Of course. Man, it's getting annoying. Yeah, spam your dog shit fucking lowest, man. Yeah, and armor. Fucking hell. So much damage for doing nothing, bro. Why cancel? I don't understand, bro.
Get ready for the next
chin, bro. And I get some fucking other characters for once, bro. It's only Chin Casio.
Round one.
Okay, some of that hits. Oi. Chin with his 50 fucking mix-ups. Okay. Swear to God, bro. Also need to practice a bit more right side, because I'm just hoping to hit the right buttons whenever I'm on right side. Come on. Ow, ow, ow. That was my face, bro. And he almost threw it. I fucking love it. Yo, what the hell, bro? It's really nice when you just fucking almost threw the attack and just spams the launcher in your face. I'm getting pissed off now. Hello? It doesn't even fucking let me heat there. Man. Just straight up rock, paper, scissor, bro. Is he gonna hit low or is he gonna hit mid? I don't fucking know. Oh god. I fucking dropped the comb. No, you don't. Close one. Thought he was gonna hit me right there. Bro, stop. I ate one fucking heat and 30% health, bro. I didn't even eat the heat. I fucking ate the last part of his heat. That's the funny thing. You're fucked now. What? Is my controller working? Hello? Huh? Yeah, let's not talk about me pressing fucking back for over a fucking second before I even used it. What? Ow. Of course. Why would you cancel? Why? Yo, hello? How did they not fix this yet? Thank you. Yeah, I don't know why. It's really weird, especially if you've already played two sets. Well, two games. Why not all of them? That's really weird. Asia too, bro. I think I have to restart the search again. I don't know why it's so bad at finding people. I mean, some people say it's because of the VPN, but even without a VPN, it's... Yeah, that's what I feel like, bro. I even get Japan games sometimes. Although I didn't get Australia yet, so that's one thing, though. This is really weird. What the? Oh yeah, I thought it's a Victor. Bro, Half-Life for this kind of shit is stupid. Ow. Bro. Yeah. standard Victor gameplay, bro. Ow. 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 Bro, you done? Ow. Ow. Can I fucking do something, please? Boys. I mean, I've played some Victors, bro, but this guy, holy fuck. Bro is cooking me without the kitchen. I'm blocking, bro. This teleporting shit, man. Ow, ow, ow. And half my health bar's gone. Ouch. I'm only watching cinematics, bro. What is this? Like, what the hell? What the fuck? Why did he fly so far away? Yo, yo, chill, bro. Yo, hello? This is stupid. What the fuck just happened? It's just Victor, what can I say? Not blocking one low result is, yeah, you don't have a health bar anymore. Do I really have to restart search after every fucking game? Now watch me get the game after 5 seconds. Well, I mean it's a game, but not 5 bars. Only 4 bars, bro. Yeah, hello? Found my new ball span. Plus 13 frames. Let's restart search again. I hope the shit works better on Tuesday, because this is really annoying. If I don't find a 5 bar in a few minutes, then I'm just gonna fucking play 4 bars, I don't care. Even if it's gonna be a PowerPoint presentation. What? America. Fuck it. Let's just play. Give me 150 ping, man. It's just the same as all the fucking 5-bar people because they all have just dog shit internet. Yo, hello? Ow.
Stop it, please.
Okay. Yo. What the fuck is happening? Oh, it's armor move as well. Sick. Okay, come on, bro. What the fuck? Ow. I need to get better at punishments. Was it really hard if you play characters you fucking see once in 60 games? Like the second thing I play in Tekken. Why would you not rematch? Get ready for the next battle. Alright, let's play a 4-by in Europe. Show me how it's even gonna be worse than America. It's going to be even worse than America. Bro, I'm playing at 30 frames. Spam your special moves, bro. Armor through it, of course.
Yay.
What? Ow. Ouch. Bro, hello? Honestly, I don't fucking know how I'm not winning any of these.
Bro, is he made of plus frames or some shit? What the fuck is this?
Stupid, man. Come on. Ouch, 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 I'm eating that. Whoop. Ouch. Gotta fucking concentrate, bro. It's just really hard to deal with all the fucking mix-ups. Ouch. What? How the fuck did that combo drop? Ouch, ouch.
Ow. Ow, 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 ow. What the hell is this damage? Oh, I'm blocking that one. Oh, I jumped into that one. Ooh, what? Okay. How am I not faster? What the fuck? Shit. Ow, ow, ow. GG, man. Get ready for the next battle. Oh, that's pretty good. It's just really hard for me to deal with the mix-ups. I'd say it's about around orange rank. Well, I mean, combos, you can just spam learn them, right? Just do them as much as you can. You're gonna learn them.
Get ready for the next battle.
Brian, oh god. I'm gonna get fucked up.
Round one. Fight.
Faster, plop. Average. Good question. I'd say around orange ranks, I think, I don't know. Bro. Ryan can spam through your blocks, it's not funny, bro. Ouch. I still don't understand how to fucking punish Brian. Like, at all. Back one maybe. Could work if he's in my face. Well, of course he's gonna block it. Ouch, ow, ow. What?
Oh god. Did I block? Nope, I did not. Sick. Bro. Oh god. How? I blocked that shit, bro. What? How did... I don't even wanna know. Why did the combo drop? Why? Tell me, game, please. Of course, his lower 3 is apparently faster than mine. For whatever reason. Okay. Oh god. Hey, a fucking 5-bar connection for once. And he's not gonna accept. Sick. I think I'm going to go shopping real quick and eat something. Because it's already at 3 o'clock. So I'm probably gonna stream again later. I think. So see you either in 3 or 4 hours or tomorrow. Goodbye.